Thanks a lot for that. And yes, the big cue today has to be the Reuters report, which says that US President Donald Trump has written to the Congress and he said that he intends to end the preferential trade treatment that is given to India under the generalized system of preferences program. So that is something that we'll be watching out for today. But let's talk about the markets then. Well, US markets, they staged a turnaround on the downside. We saw Dow losing around 200 odd points. S&P is below that 2800 mark. And even NASDAQ, that closed lower after gaining close to 0.6%. And also there were certain data points where Commerce Department said that the construction spending, that has dropped by 0.6% versus an expectation of a gain of 0.2%. So this is something that spooked the Wall Street. Moving on to the European markets, those markets ended mixed. So we saw gains of around 21 points on CAC. FTSE also stayed similar gains. However, DAX, that was flattish with a negative bias. Some stocks that were buzzing in trade, that included Daily Mail and General Trust. That is because company will be returning some money to the shareholders. Right Move, that is also one stock that did pretty well in trade in Europe. Moving on to the Asian markets, these markets are not looking so good. Shanghai is seeing cuts of 3 points. Hang Seng seeing cuts of around 0.5%. And Kospi also seeing similar cuts of around 0.6%. Moving on to SGX Nifty, that is indicating a tepid start to trade this morning. Back to you.
Okay, thank you very much for that, Sunil. Of course, this compares with yesterday's trade. The Indian indices have not traded since Friday. That'll need some adjustment.